Welcome to WebStylePress. Before you use Animate CSS in your projects, make sure you check one thing that I am going to show you. Otherwise, Animate CSS will not work even when used properly in project. So if you are facing issue of Animate CSS not working, keep watching. Because if you don't, you can end up spending hours and hours of wondering why Animate CSS is not working even when you have used it according to the docs. And in web development, you know, time and speed is everything. And when you are doing everything by the books and still something doesn't work, it's so much frustrating. In fact, I wasted few hours in figuring out why Animate CSS is not working when everything was in place. Animate CSS is a widely used library containing ready-to-use cross-browser animations to use in web projects. You can easily make elements swing, pulse, shake, slide in, slide out, and bounce in, out, fade in, fade out, and more. This is animate.css homepage, and I will refresh the page, and here are the animations with the names. And if I click at any name, it should animate, but it is not. It is not showing me any effect or animation. In my project, I have applied it by using CDN. Animate.css is linked here in my project. And then I have got a heading and a paragraph. I have used it like animate animated and then animate fade in down and then animate animated and animate fade in right. If we see the usage instructions, installation and usage, they say that add it directly to your web page using CDN. Then basic usage, add the class animate animated to an element along with any of the animation names. Animate animated, animate bounce. So I have followed this approach, but it is not working. Like if I reload this page, nothing happens. So even when I am doing it properly, it's not working. What may be the cause? This issue is with operating system settings, not with web browser. You can reset web browser to default state or use another web browser, but still it may not work. From your Windows operating system, go to Control Panel and then find this icon System. Click it and this window will open. From Settings, go to About. And then find this option, Advanced System Settings. It will bring up these dialogs. System Properties. Under Performance, click at Settings. And then from Performance Options, this is the option that we need. Animate controls and elements inside Windows. I turned this option off because I do not like too many useless animations in Windows. Also, I have a budget dev PC and I wanted to get the maximum performance out of it by turning off useless animations and effects. Make sure you check that option so that this library can work. If we check this option, animate controls and elements inside Windows and apply. Now, if we see our page and reload it, the animation will work. And from this page, reload. Now these animations will work. So the problem was not with the installation. And problem was not with the web browser. It was with operating system settings. If you will check this option and adjust for best performance, this library will not work. So make sure you at least check this option, animate controls and elements inside Windows. Okay, I hope this video helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.